Now, is it what I'm saying almost would give the impression that it's nice to enjoy this reality while it is there, and once we go to the top and find out it's not real, we'll be very disappointed. We'll say, we've made a fool of ourselves all this while, that we thought that this created reality was actually real, and it wasn't. Will we be disappointed? Not at all. When you go to that stage, you will see that you have been creating so many realities, and you can step from one to the other. It's an unending process. It's not unending, because there is no time there.